Now, what's good, you guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Please make sure you sub so that you get notified next time I post a video. Now, after months of working on her EP, finally Tanasha Donna had a chance to showcase what she got when it comes to music, bro. Yeah, in an event which was organized in Nairobi Sarit Center. Now, while dressed glamorously, Tanasha Donna had a chance to introduce song by song alongside with unveiling the artists whom she has featured in her EP. And now, her fans, especially from Kenya, had a chance to follow up closely with the event which was being aired live on Wasafi TV. And after her performance, well, many of her fans had different things to say about the whole event and the whole performance, and Tanasha Donna in particular. Yeah, with some coming through to say that, well, she tried so hard, but she has a long way to go when it comes to music. Whereas others were with the opinion that, hey, this lady decided to focus on music simply because she got in a relationship with a superstar, you know, an artist that is Diamond Platnumz. Now, I remember seeing one comment which, well, it got me by surprise. Yeah, the comment read, "If talent was sexually transmitted, bro." That one threw me off, bro, because, well, you know, Tanasha Donna na vile naonanga akiwa talented. Yeah, many people are saying that, yeah, it's all about auto-tunes and stuff, because when she sings live, it is totally different person. And by the way, did you get a chance to listen to her live when performing? Well, if not, I have a piece right here, so take a listen. Was it your love, or was it your tongue? Was it the little things you do, or all the above? I like the way you hold me close, baby, don't ever let me go. And now we're taking off the clothes, this love feels like an overdose. Well, what do you guys think? Because as much as many people are criticizing her, you know, saying that she has a long way to go, others saying that, hey, she was influenced by Diamond Platnumz and stuff, others were with the opinion that, hey, bro, can't you realize that live performance is different, because it is very difficult for some artists to pull a live performance which she pulled. Yeah, but well, what do you guys think? I'm a tosha mboga, I'm a bottle. And alongside with that, why did Diamond Platnumz miss on the EP launch? Well, did he avoid the cringe that would come with Tanasha Donna performing, or what's up? Yeah, because this guy touched down in Kenya and then he was like, hey, I got emergency in Dar es Salaam, so I got to fly back, bro. What do you guys think? Go ahead and drop your thoughts down in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Follow me on Instagram, blizzguy.ke, and I'll be back with more news.